If the members of that network keep the commitments they have already made over the next 3 years, collectively, they will invest more than $500 million in Haiti. Help put people to work, keep children healthy, educate children, and create jobs.